three, two, one, go.
Match number 83 underway. We've got the rank one and rank three seed over on the Red Alliance. Currently, you're only two teams without a loss here in the Galileo division. Blue Alliance certainly trying to give them a run for their money. Drivers step forward and operate their controls. 36 to 20 favoring the Red Alliance as we move into tele-operated period. 29-15 Robotarians delivering some Red Alliance cargo into that upper hub, while the Blue Alliance also delivering cargo up high. 17-32, the Hilltoppers find some stray cargo, line up their shot for some speedy cycle times, delivering a lot of cargo into that upper hub. Coming up at the 100-second mark, the Red Alliance already finds themselves delivering their daily requirement. Early Bird certainly gets the worm here. 85-90, Cavbotics representing the Blue Alliance. Looking to play some defense against the Hilltoppers. But they transition back onto the offense as they take some cargo and dispense it into that upper hub. 21-47, Chuck hanging up by the Blue Alliance hangar. Swerving around their partners, NC Gears 1918 delivering cargo up high. As 29-59, Robotarians provides another volley up high. Just under 1 minute remaining, a 40-point gap favoring the Red Alliance. Still 1 minute of play here, but it's going to take a lot for the Blue Alliance to catch back up. Hilltoppers circling around the hub, finding any pieces of cargo that they can find to make some express deliveries into that upper hub. Yay! 30 seconds left in the clock. The Red Alliance breaching that 100-point mark as 16-19 changes up strategy and heads on over to the Red Alliance hangar. Over on the blue side, 19-18, the NC Gears latch on with their wicked windmill system. They find themselves on the mid-rung and make a smooth transition over to the traversal. Let's see if their partners, 85-90, Cavbotics, will find themselves suspended. 3 seconds left, 2, 1. That is time here in match number 82. Stay tuned for your official results. 9-103, Red Alliance finds themselves with 4 ranking points. 17-32 maintaining their number one spot. And 16-19 moving up into number 2. Blue Alliance finding themselves with 2 ranking points.